He is off death row, and it looks like he'll serve a life sentence instead. We're talking about Alchemy, the St. Bernard. Alchemy's accused of biting five people, and Chesapeake Animal Services deemed the two-year-old dog dangerous. Now, he's been caged at Animal Services since May. Today, Alchemy's attorney with the Lexis Project tells us the city agreed to dismiss the dangerous dog charge on the condition that Alchemy go to a dog sanctuary on Knott's Island in North Carolina for the rest of his life.